One of the important messianic prophecy we see in Isaiah chapter 61 verses 1 to 3 and related to these verses we can see in Luke's gospel chapter 1 where Mary was singing and seeing what the Messiah is going to do. He will lift the humble and scatter the proud. He will feed the hunger and help the helpless. Friends, the grace of God is contrary to the thoughts and ways of this world system. Therefore, let us celebrate this Christmas season with the hope that we are not alone, since our God is working for us.